Welcome to the Funeral Program Site, home of the largest selection of DIY templates, printed memorials, and personalized in loving memory keepsake products. In this video, we will show you how to crop a photo using the tools within Google Docs. Before we get started, please take a moment to like and subscribe to our channel. This helps our channel to share the knowledge and enables us to continue making useful content during a time of loss. Google Docs is one way you can edit our funeral program templates. We recommend using this platform due to the ease of use and no software installation needed on your computer. Only an internet connection and Gmail account is required. Google Docs has many tools you can utilize when customizing your funeral program template. One such tool is the Crop Photo or Background tool. To do this, let's take a look at our Footprints Funeral Program template design. Insert your photo into the template by dragging and dropping it directly onto the screen from your desktop or by going to Insert, Image, Upload from Computer. Once your photo is displayed within the Google Docs template, you may want to crop it to eliminate any unwanted items in the background and keep your subject the main focal point. Left-click on your photo to select. Little blue boxes will appear around your selected photo. Click once to choose the Crop Image tool located at the top toolbar area. Once you do this, your photo will have horizontal lines all the way around the perimeter. Hover over one of the horizontal bars, the cursor will display an arrow. You can now click and drag inward to crop away the part of the photo you would like removed. When finished, click anywhere outside the photo to deselect. You can also double left-click on an image to utilize the crop feature. If you decide you need the cropped area back, you can simply double left-click on the photo again and repeat the procedure, but this time, drag your arrow outward to reveal your previously cropped area. Using Google Docs is highly recommended when editing our funeral program templates. It is intuitive and is a straightforward process to getting your funeral program done in a timely manner. Thanks for watching. You can find a large assortment of templates for Google Docs only available at thefuneralprogramsite.com.